And welcome back. We are playing Mass Effect Andromeda. I am Schaffner the Destroyer. Accompanying me
is
Princess. And back to what we were doing. We just got on planet, what is it, Habitat 7.
Weak.
Well, Crazy just found us. Those rooks out there are floating. Terra Incognita.
It's
some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
I wouldn't touch it. Or drink it anyway.
Those structures we saw on the way in. Something.
Oh yeah.
Who could survive in a place like this? Not sure we want to find out. Damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
I'm guessing that's the sound of
storms here don't seem natural.
Well, this is how you research stuff,
apparently.
Interesting.
This planet's probably not survivable if it has fungus of that size.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way. Got it.
Wow. It's nice to have a guy that's smarter than you. I mean, dumber than you. Makes you feel better.
Think that energy cloud was so cool on this?
I'm sorry. It just looked
Sam
like
said it's dark energy, but that's in space. Yeah, hell of a cloud. The cloud that makes boulders float.
Oh, which reminds me, do you remember on Mass Effect 2, the mission included whenever you first met Tally, you rescued her? That sun was being affected by dark matter.
Yeah, that's right.
And they never gave an explanation about that.
My guess is that this alien race tried to create a Mass Effect engine and it made a mess.
I think it that may be so.
What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it.
What? No! 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 No, I don't like this! No! No, no, no! No, I'm not signing up for this. This reminds me of stupid Gears of War.
Look safer under there!
Freaky.
Is this for real?
Dead Space,
what the hell's going on with
no,
this place?
No, the Gears of War 4 has a weird weather pattern.
Oh.
And it's ridiculously. I've seen.
Well, that wasn't too bad. You just needed to keep on your toes.
Something flying around in the sky. Oh, wow.
That's awesome!
Well, something can survive this.
That's what I wanted to see from this game! Is. Not stupid lightning storms.
Oh, you got a thing there's a thing you can scan.
Yeah, I forgot to.
Well, you can't get it in now, so Sam's offline. Hey, there's your gun.
Alright, destroyed it. Renders it useless.
There! Get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Excuse me?
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here. I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to. Into the breach! I think I'd rather fall than get hit by
Oh!
We can probably do both.
What's this way?
More glowing mushrooms. Are they making that noise? No. Coming from inside the mountain, detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful.
Oh, great. The planet's alive. Wouldn't surprise me if Thresher moths are here.
No. I wouldn't be very surprised either. But that more looks like the stuff that's surrounding the planet.
Yeah.
I think the dark matter is absorbing the planet.
I don't know how dark matter works enough. I just know it's scary. Apparently. You suck.
Oh my god! The thing is.
How'd my dad find you? I was a cop. then crisis response. Yeah?
Interesting. That's actually...
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Rather neat.
Oh, great.
This is gonna be
angry
close.
Things. Nicely done.
That's it. We're getting there.
Oh, man.
I think I see the top.
Oh, boy.
This kind of reminds me.
Something's making scary noises. Be aware.
Yeah. But it kind of reminds me of, what is that game?
Mind making some room?
I forget what.
Thanks. What the hell is that?
Oh dear. Hey, I remember those sounds.
A mystery to solve.
Don't know. But it's our job to figure it out. That sounds like your old man talking. He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what. One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look.
A Batarian Turian burn victim.
Oh, shit. What was first contact protocol again? No deadly force unless fired upon. Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
I mean, see what happens. Why the
I
hell
mean,
not?
I mean, protocols are there for
Take
a reason.
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys. Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong. Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to. Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Noyan, shoot!
I'm hurt! He sees us! We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Noyan, shoot!
Help me. Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing? Shit, they're beating him. Weapons up! Just give them.
Ah, screw it!
That's what second playthroughs are for.
Off with his head.
You what?
Okay.
Off with his head.
It's over. Fisher, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in. We tried talking. I guess they didn't want to listen. What else could we do? You saved my life. Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off. We still don't even know what they wanted. The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them. Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules. They broke the rules in any galaxy. But why go after us like that? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours.
Yeah, this is true.
Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help. Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
I have a feeling that you're kind of right.
Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
But I don't think it's because they were screwing around with a mass relay. I think
I don't think it was a mass relay, but I think they were using a Mass Effect engine.
But I think they're doing it on purpose.
I hope the other team's okay.
Well, I mean, they were building their own.
I want to scout around first.
Side effect.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way. Right.
Whatever.
It looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there. Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force. Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
So, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, Collector is esque. Don't strike me down, I swear, game.
I don't even think the Reapers went out this far, so yeah. Probably not.
Esque. I didn't say exactly like that, but that's what it reminded me of, was, something jacking with the genetics of a something else.
Oh, okay. Possible. Could have been just a grunt. I mean, me and you have both played XCOM. We know what some people, what some races could possibly do.
I have mixed feelings about the scanner thing.
Oh boy.
Is that Kirkland?
What's your problem?
Please, I surrender.
Hey, Sawyer! They want to fight! We'll give it to them!
Already scanned that. There's something new. Scary door.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Well, dead.
Hmm.
Pity.
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
Touch the butt.
Touch the butt. I would have lost my mind if it had killed you. Well, we already know.
Yeah.
But whatever.
No vital signs.
Thank you.
Just shot him in cold
no.
blood.
No. I see his grass going through his abdomen.
Because
would
you shot
would we treat
him.
Them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Maybe they have a hive mind. They already know what you did.
I mean, that
we'll
is possible.
We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Yeah. No, wrong button. Yes. We know. I've done scanned stuff.
Yeah, you're not gonna get in there. Hey, there's my life.
What the? You hear that?
Yeah.
I wish I didn't.
The wildlife sucks.
The hell's that?
Invisible. That's what it is.
Watch out! What is this thing? I think it wants to eat us!
Let's scan it! Nice throw, man.
It is angry,
like that.
That's what it is.
It's bony and looks too much like the grunts to be happy with.
Yeah, this is their evolutionary setup. Whatever lives here has an evolution of putting bones on the outside.
Hey, look, flare's going up over there. Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Either that or they found them and didn't know what to wear.
They both look too similar. And it's all of this is way too alien for this planet, really.
Hmm?
What do you suppose is down there? New and painful ways
How
to
do
die.
You know?
I don't.
Maybe
I'm
we
just
can
throwing
jump
stuff out there.
Does
that sound coming
again?
From below? Alien gods of the underworld? Don't say that. I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration. The scale of this.
Unknown
Who built it?
Material.
Alien gods.
Apparently you can jetpack short distances. Their dog.
Don't want to talk, you know, eh?
I like their dog better.
I do too.
Look out! They're using those animals! Careful! They're cloaking!
That's not fair.
This is for Kirkland! You hanging in there? Don't worry about me!
You're almost out of ammo on that pistol, good sir.
I do like the jetpack. The jetpack is...
That is moderately amusing and realistic.
Super neat. Oh,
that's one of theirs.
Definitely not from the Milky Way. One of theirs. Think the storm got it? At least the weather isn't playing favorites.
Propulsion unknown. You'd
think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
Thank you.
This is
a whole bunch of no. A whole bunch of
Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
No.
I don't like that green mist coming out of it.
You're wearing a helmet.
Still.
Hey!
Well, that was neat. Not the button nose.
Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Hey, it's underground.
Then, the long-range scans were right. This could have been home 600 years ago. And then, who knows? Dead animal here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too. Suppose those aliens set it? If they did, they don't. If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation. It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh? Yeah.
Oh.
But what happened to all its friends outside?
It's a giant flea.
I mean,
arthropod, too. I mean, insect. Had six. I was right on both, but whatever.
Yeah.
Oh boy, more. You better look out for it. One of those barking bone dogs. Where is out? Goodness gracious. If you go that way, you'll find the thingy.
That way looks like the exit.
Go whichever way your heart tells you to go, but I don't think you can make that jump. I don't think you'd want to.
I do, but I don't think I can make it. Let's find out. Oh.
Hey, looky there.
Oh.
It just looked farther because it was dark.
Yeah.
I look more of those strange things. I'm gonna laugh if you get struck by lightning as you try to make these jumps.
At least
Ryder's not an idiot.
You were saying.
Hey, look, you can't go that way. Oh, there you go. Nope, you can't go that way. Looks like this route was pointless. Nope, not pointless.
Oh, I've been here already.
Let's hope you can make it back. Okay, we're on the right path now.
And now we know.
Don't go that way. Oh. Hmm.
Apparently I missed something.
It's food. I think. Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet. So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world. More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
I have no idea where you need to go. Good job.
The game keeps making these freaky noises, and I'm expecting stuff.
Maybe go that way?
Maybe.
Pass up on the left.
Ah! That was stupid of me.
The lesson is that lightning is a pain in the butt. Well, somebody's busy.
Oh,
Where's the thing? Oh my goodness.
You hear that? Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. That static's getting louder.
Super interesting, though.
Some sort of structure up that hill.
Function unknown. I'm pretty sure it's a path.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Like.
Well, we've got another optional mission now. I'd keep moving.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Now what?
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Huh.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
It's a mine, it's a research base. Or it is a home and you don't understand it.
We are in a completely alien territory.
No one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's the
must be a way to get some lights on. I'm right about now.
Well, there's another thing.
Graphite and magnesium. Would you please just enter?
What's all this about? You guessed it. Another weird alien machine. Biggers. Only one way to find out. You mean turn it on?
Boom!
That can't be good. Oh. So the weird alien machine is a generator. Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be? Maybe
Ooh.
It did something.
Painful blue lights.
I mean, it wouldn't be an alien game with futuristic-esque ancient technology without blue
Crap.
Lights. Crap!
You woke the baby!
Oh,
and
that's
yours,
friendly.
Dummy. Can't tell a human from a bonehead.
I panicked.
Oh, great. I'm creating racial slurs. Go me!
Well... Oh my, that's crazy.
Alright, maybe we can get this mission done. No.
We'll investigate this door right quick.
Some kind of research lab? Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Yeah.
Yeah, tornado. Well, that is useless.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying. Kill all humans, probably? Weird. You hear that?
God,
looks like they were trying
dude.
To tunnel in. Watch it!
Whoa! They're on gas!
There. So now killer robots, too? The Geth back home would love this place.
Probably natives. Looks like the people that are on this planet did not create these doors.
No, I can scan.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door. Maybe it's closed for a reason. These guys doesn't say much.
Ancient.
Other than it's not organic. Old, though. Like centuries old. Like an automated god, maybe? Could be. It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there. Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
Protheans. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you. This is our time up, and this is exciting. Mass Effect Andromeda. Until next time, stay salty, my friends.